2 years of the pandemic took its toll on Manitobans. Our lives, our families, our communities, our jobs. But it's spring now, and Manitobans are looking ahead. Our budget is looking ahead too, putting Manitoba on the road to recovery, strengthening healthcare, investing in our communities, building our economy. Costs are going up for Manitoba families, and this budget is making life more affordable by increasing the education property tax rebate to almost $600 for homeowners and creating a new permanent renter's tax credit to make sure renters also benefit.
Hi, Cam.
Hi, Rochelle.
Thanks for the coffee.
You bet.
One of the things I'm excited about this budget is the investments that we're making in the disability and the family violence sectors. We're enhancing the wages for these women-dominated fields and protecting the services. I'm also incredibly proud that our government is taking action on creating 23,000 new childcare spaces with our federal counterparts. We are making sure that all Manitobans have affordable access to childcare throughout the entire province.
We know that the number one priority for Manitobans right now is the surgical backlog created by the pandemic. That's why we're investing $110 million to get quicker access to surgeries and procedures for all Manitobans.
And that is just the beginning. We're going to do whatever it takes to get those wait times down.